Overnight, National Grid continuing to work to fix a gas leak in Pawtucket. Fire crews called to Daniel Street at about 12:45 this morning. A neighbor reported smelling gas coming from a vacant home. We're told that 6 homes had to be evacuated as a precaution. Fire crews went in and had the leak ventilated. No injuries were reported.